according to the 22nd Amendment, which was ratified in 1951, no one shall be elected to the office of president for more than two terms. The longest serving president in U.S. history is Franklin D. Roosevelt. FDR served his first term as president on March 4, 1933. He is the only president in U.S. history to serve four terms, adding up to 16 years in office. But in contrast, President William Henry Harrison holds the record for the longest inauguration speech in history. Unfortunately, he gave the speech during bad weather, and a month later, he died from complications of pneumonia. This made Harrison's term the shortest in office.